Well, hello everyone. On Friday, I shot an 11-minute video live stream to YouTube from the drone of the Battleship Texas that is now floating post-dry dock. I will post a link to that video in the description. This video contains 4K footage captured during that live broadcast. It was a sunny and clear day, and I captured some of the clearest footage I have of the battleship since it was moved out of dry dock to Pier D at Gulf Copper. I hope you enjoy.